And welcome back, 9:13 here on this Saturday morning. We've got a pretty sunny day actually in the way for today. We had some clouds out there earlier this morning. A lot of those have really now started to dissipate. So we're going to call it mainly sunny today. The big story, though, will be the gusty winds. We've already got them out there now. We're going to have them throughout the day today. High temps today, probably into the mid-30s or so. But you factor in that wind, it's going to feel a lot colder than that. Wind sustained 15, 20, 25 miles per hour and gusting up to about 30 every now and then. Clear skies overnight tonight, cold night tonight, but the winds will start to diminish. We'll drop down into the probably mid-teens or so. And then for tomorrow, mostly sunny again. We'll see some late day high and middle of a cloud start to move and should top out tomorrow into the upper 30s or so, which is about where we should be for this time of the year. Yesterday made it up to 38 degrees. The average this time of the year is about 39. And officially just had about 0.2 inches of snowfall. And most of that we saw in many places was mainly on the grassy surfaces. Here's a live look right now on our Hanover Skycam. We're at 25 degrees, but look at the wind. Northwest at 20. It feels like 11 degrees outside. And again, those winds are gusting near 30 miles per hour every now and then. Effort up at 23. Myerstown and Lebanon right now at 23 as well. Tower City at about 25. Dillsburg at 24. Shrewsbury at 23. Gettysburg now at about 26 degrees. But again, you factor in the wind, it feels a lot colder. This is what it really feels like outside to your exposed skin. These are the temps you want to dress for this morning. It feels like the upper single digits and low teens. And I think even later today, with the wind still going, it'll probably feel like the teens to maybe about 20 degrees even for this afternoon. Now, the center of the low pressure system that brought and is still bringing a lot of snow to New England, it's now off of Cape Cod. Then we've got high pressure back over the Great Lakes. Anytime you have a high and a low pretty close together, you have a tight pressure gradient, and that produces windy conditions. That's what we have for today. But this high back over the Great Lakes, that will be building in by tonight, and that will diminish the winds. But again, the storm really still cranking over New England. But now we've got that drier air being pulled into the storm, and what that's doing for us, it's clearing the skies out. So the storm will continue to move away. We'll still deal with the wind throughout around that storm throughout the day today. But again, the storm moves away overnight tonight, and high pressure builds overhead. So that's why I think tonight we'll relax the winds, and we'll see those clear skies and cold conditions. And then tomorrow, cold start. We'll see some sunshine, but notice here on the predictor, every now and then some high and mid-level clouds start to get thrown our way for tomorrow afternoon. That's ahead of this next storm, but notice the center of the storm is off toward north and west. That means for this storm, we'll be on the warm side of the storm. And what that basically means is that we'll start to get to rain showers in here, but I want to point out here early Monday morning before sunrise. Notice here in the predictor, some of those pink shades, that's indicating maybe a little bit of freezing rain right before sunrise on Monday morning. So just a heads up for the Monday morning commute. We'll watch this. There's not a whole lot of cold air going to be at the surface, but there may be enough to produce a couple of slick spots. But then we clearly get into the warm sector throughout the day on Monday with just some scattered rain showers. And then this all clears the area by later Monday. So Monday's the wetter day. Then we start to dry things out. And then we'll watch for maybe another storm to bring us a couple of rain or some wet snow showers maybe by later Wednesday. So for temps today, we're probably only going to get into the mid-30s or so, and then overnight tonight down into the teens, and then tomorrow it looks like a pretty chilly day with highs mainly into the upper 30s, which is seasonably chilly. So 34 today, the wind, the big story. Then tomorrow the winds relax right around 38. A rainy day looks like on Monday, but it will be mild. We'll make it into the mid-40s. Again, we'll watch for that, maybe touch of some freezing drizzle or freezing rain right around sunrise or a little before that. A little breezy day on Tuesday around 42. We're going to watch a system then for later Wednesday and Wednesday night. Right now, it looks like it mainly stays off the coast. Could bring us a couple of rain or snow showers. We'll keep an eye on it. And then it's quiet again for Thursday and Friday as well.